How you doing? If you guys want to see the inside, feel free.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, put it in the trash. All this property, all this land goes with the property. Property lines is where the red sticks are. Other side of the red stick is the neighbor's property. It goes all the way back to this ravine below here. That's the back of the garage. Two-car garage with a garage door opener. This room here could be for a workshop.
Grandpa! Grandpa, I found the mini!
Okay, put it in your pocket.
I'm begging you.
Okay.
Here.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So this is a little second floor loft. Thank you. Don't do that. He just swept there. Come sit down on the steps. Right here. Sit down.
Oh, my eye.
Okay. Sit down. New furnace, an air conditioning unit, new water tank, kind of dark, you can't see, it's a new plumbing system here, half bathroom here, again, it's too dark for you to see it, the lights are not on in the property. Laundry room, new electric panel, come back up. Kitchen, new appliances. Quartz countertop. Downstairs, go downstairs.
Huh?
You should run downstairs. First floor bedroom.
Look at the steps. what I was like.
Additional closet. One downstairs, four. Mm-hmm. It's four bedrooms. Upstairs bathroom. Come here.
The basement light don't work.
Okay.
But I was up here.
Okay.
Wait, I'll go this way. Grandpa.
Yes. Okay, cedar closet. This here is a power exhaust vent. So there's a switch that turns on, the vents open up and pulls the heat off the second floor. If you didn't want to run your air conditioning unit. This is more or less an office. Or an infant child in that room. So that's it for this video.